This historic moment is brought to you by Bucksport Sporting Goods, pioneers in outdoor sporting goods since 1948, and by Ming Tree GMAC Real Estate, the service you deserve from the people you trust.
It was in 1922 that the Eureka Inn was opened for business. The Redwood Highway was complete from San Francisco, and this place became the refined Eureka destination. In 1923, Glendon Smith came to perform his magic acts in a traveling tent circus that set up next to the inn here. He liked Eureka so much, he returned to settle here and open a sign business to assure a regular paycheck in between shows, which he was still traveling to. He was originally from Utah and had moved to Los Angeles, where he became recognized as one of the best magicians in the business before moving here to Eureka. He was best known as an escape artist, but he also dazzled audiences, skipping rope high atop buildings and many other mind-boggling feats, including driving blindfolded in traffic. Once here in Humboldt, he performed for local audiences as well. Known as Sign Smith, he operated his sign business here at 622 2nd Street for almost 40 years. It was the site of Eureka's post office in the 1890s. This 1882 building had a second story where Civil War vets met. Kirk Kramer reinstalled the Sign Smith sign as a tribute in 2002 after restoring the whole block. Sign joined the Rotary Club of Eureka in 1928 and had perfect attendance for the next 66 years. Traveling extensively, Sign made up weekly meetings at Rotary Clubs around the world. Sign passed away in 1996 at the age of 98. He left most of his estate to the Eureka Rotary Club, as he and his wife Ruth never had children. This large endowment helps Rotary help others on a yearly basis. For years, Sign helped local businesses and put smiles on faces with his magic. He is fondly remembered by all who knew him. This has been one of 101 milestones.